card over Jerry, and Jerry will have a 14-second head start over a mark. And at that point, there will be 20 minutes to go. First person to finish correctly wins. If there's accuracy is paramount, if there's a tie for accuracy, then the time will break the tie. Is everyone ready? Alright, I think we're all set. On your mark, get set. Roberta, begin. Jerry, begin. Mark, begin.
We're not supposed to say anything, but it's a very interesting process for why you are going across words first, half of them wrong. Now he's got it.
Thank you.
Okay, so in third place is Jerry Cordaro, who has one letter wrong. Which one?
Play axe, right there. Play axe.
Instead of play axe, it's PX. He just has a ledge coming down with an E instead of an L. So Jerry finishes in third place. In second place will be Roberta Strauss. Perfectly, and our champion in the C division, finishing perfectly in 5 minutes and 46 seconds, is Mark Dixon.